not. No.
But when are you going to apologize for the million Iraqis that are dead because you lied? You lied about weapons of mass destruction.